Hello everyone. Today I'm going to sing a Bollywood song from the 1960s. The song illustrates a point that I often make in my lectures on Hinduism, which is that in devotional poetry composed in Hindi, the common way to address God is not through the aap form, which connotes hierarchy, but through the tum or tu form, which connotes familiarity or intimacy. Allah tero naam, Ishwar tero naam. Allah tero naam, Ishwar tero naam. Sab ko sanmati de Bhagwan, sab ko sanmati de Bhagwan. Allah tero naam, mango ka sindur na chute, mango ka sindur na chute, ma behno ki aas na toote, ma behno ki aas na toote. Deho bina data, deho bina bhatke na pran. Sab ko sanmati de Bhagwan, Allah tero naam. O saare jag ke rakhwale, o saare jag ke rakhwale, nir bal ko bal dene wale, nir bal ko bal dene wale, balwano ko balwano ko de de jaan. Sab ko sanmati de Bhagwan, Allah tero naam. Ishwar tero naam, Allah tero naam. Ishwar tero